Good morning. Guess what? I just got done at the Port Orchard Dollar Tree, and it makes the Silverdale Dollar Tree look like a corner shop. Like, it's ridiculous. This store is at least twice the size, maybe bigger. They don't have a lot of crafting supplies, but a lot of storage supplies, a lot of storage options. We are like completely out of Tupperware for like lunches and stuff. So I think I'm gonna come back here on my day off and do a little bit of window shopping just to see everything they have. The store is huge and they already have pool noodles out. If you need a pool noodle, go to the Port Orchard Dollar Tree. I just got everything I need to finish the birdcage. And I will be able to work on that when I get home tonight. And I will record it. So you will finally get a good evening and not a good morning. All right, you guys. I have to head to my doctor's appointment. Have a great day. Rejoice in it and be blessed. God gave it to you.